One World Radio.
Purple Disco Machine on the main stage here at Adsendo. And appropriately, the track is called Energy. And this man I'm joined by has nothing but energy. Vintage Culture, welcome back to the Holy Grounds.
It's a pleasure to be here again.
So, Roy, you've been so busy, Lucas.
So busy, bro. So busy, yeah. We've been doing like 30 shows monthly. But yeah, so happy to be here. Today we got a sunny day.
I mean,
last week was raining a lot and I was like, whoa. But
take me back to the main stage, right? Last week.
Bro, when I arrived here, it was like the thunderstorms, like da-da-da, raining. And I say, oh, the crowd will be like, they'll be not like super energized, but mm-hmm. They were.
And there was a huge Brazilian flag outside.
Exactly.
As well.
There was like the most big Brazilian flag I ever seen in the crowd.
For you?
Crazy. The Brazilian, they are crazy.
And the Crystal Garden. Talk to me about that. You're fresh off the stage.
To me personally, it's the best stage.
Right.
Because I like cozy environments.
So it's a circle.
I can see everyone and I can express and I can see everyone. So yeah, it was super fun. And also I could play for 2 hours. So
yeah.
1 hour at the main stage is too tight. So
this was the last year when you played on that stage, was when everyone came to see you. Wasn't like, you know, I think Fisher came and saw you, and look, you were DJing there and loads of people came to see you.
Yeah,
it was amazing. That's good. Did you see anyone today come and
today,
see you? Backstage?
No.
DJs like to watch you DJ, don't they?
Exactly. We like to see each other, like see what we're doing, take the new IDs.
And you recently did, I know you love doing back-to-backs.
Yes.
But you recently did a back-to-back with Kolsch, who's going to hit.
Yeah, it was just Wednesday now.
Yeah.
2 days ago.
So talk to me about your relationship with Kolsch.
Like, I met Kolsch in Tomorrowland, France, and Tomorrowland Winter. So we started speaking, and like always been a huge fan of his work. And we started to chat about it, and okay, let's do a back-to-back. And then finally it happened at High. And like I say to you, like I was like listening to all his sets and his tracks, and because he's like so particular, it's like different, and I was just trying to fit in. That's why I love back-to-backs, because I see every artist and I try to fit in what they like it.
Yeah. So is there potential?
Keep in mind style.
Well, you're very versatile. Yep. But do you think that you could maybe make a track together now you know Kolsch's music and he
we're
knows
doing.
It? Oh. All right, tell me more.
No, we're doing. So to play with him, I did like 4 demos like that fits in his style. And I play it one and say, oh, I like this one, send me.
Nice.
Ask him, he'll come in.
Well, he's going to come in later. Right? I would definitely ask him about that. That's amazing. So back-to-backs we've covered. I mean, Solomon, Mochak, Fisher, Dom Dolla, you've been busy. There's some months only have 28 and you're doing 38 gigs. I don't know how you keep up the energy. We love what you're doing here at One World Radio. Obviously part of the family. Still enjoying the radio show?
Bro, loving it.
Yeah.
Hope that we can like keep that forever.
Without a doubt.
And I'm excited for Brazil.
Now like, we can talk about it. We can talk about Brazil in October. Come on.
Everyone is just like really excited for Brazil, and we got like big news, big surprises from Brazil, and I don't know, you tell me.
I can't tell you know more than me. All right, I'm going to ask as well, by the way, because last time we saw you, you didn't have your neck tattoo and you weren't 30, so now you're 30 as well, right, the birthday.
30, yeah.
But what's the symbol of your tattoo on your neck? Because I thought, that is strong.
Maybe a midlife crisis.
No, that's buying a Ferrari when you don't have the money, isn't it? All right, let me end on this. Who's the great in music? Who's the greatest of all time?
That's a tough question.
Yeah.
But it's a tough question.
What's the answer?
In music.
For you.
Like music. I can't answer that.
So is who's the first person, the first album you bought, the first song you bought?
The first what?
The first song. The first ever record you ever bought was what? Who was that by?
The first ever record that made me fall in love with music?
Yeah.
Maybe music is the answer.
Music is the answer. There you go. Danny Tenaglia.
Yeah,
okay, there you go. So the greatest of all time.
I'm still playing that.
Perfect. Vintage Culture, lots of love, enjoy and be safe in your travels. We will see you in October back in your home in your homeland, and we're very excited about it. Vintage Culture, make some noise for Vintage, come on.
Thank you, Alan.
Love you, man.